What is going on, everybody? It's me, ScottDog. We're back. We're playing some more RimWorld. Hold on, let me just bring up my stream so I can make sure everything's working. But we're back. We're about to start playing some more RimWorld. I haven't played it for a couple of days. I can't really remember what we were doing. From memory, we were working on our wall. Someone's doing some mining. Old Pansy over here. I feel like we need to take stock for a second and just get back on top of what we were doing. Because things are happening. Savannah's having a food binge. We know that. What have we got going on over here? We've got a couple of muffalos. Everything's frozen out here, so that's fine. We've got some heaters in here, which is good. We had a zzz over here, and everything blew up a little bit. There's a turkey over here. It's dead. So I guess it would be good if someone was to butcher this. But let's have a look at the work stuff. Let's go and figure out what the hell we're doing here. So we've got some doctors. We've got some bed rest, some wardening, that's all fine. Some animal handling is happening. Cooking is a job that's happening. Pansy is better at cooking, but you don't have a desire for it, really. You do. Okay, so we're going to put Pansy back on this. Hunting. Bill the Marine. We want that to be your priority, really. But I don't need hunting right now, so we'll put it down to a 3. And we'll turn it back up if we need it. Ball, I can't even remember getting you, Ball. But you are our new constructor. Congratulations. Growing. Pansy is our grower as well. Anyway, right, there's a shower joke in there that I'm not making. Let's avoid it. You've got a high passion for it, but I think we're going to get Ball on the growing as well. And we'll put this as a 2 for you. We'll put everything else as a 3 maybe. Okay, we'll have you mining if there isn't any cooking to do. I think that seems fine. What have we got over here? So, Francis, what are you good at? Pretty much nothing. I'm going to put you on growing and mining and plant cutting, I think. You, the marine man. Maybe we're better off having a look at the actual bio. So, Francis Cole, you're a socialer. You're a shooter, so maybe we should make you be the hunter, I guess. We'll get you shooting up at least. But then mining, you want to mine. Fine, let's get you being our miner. We can do that. Right, okay. Bill, what are you? You're our hunter. What else are you good at? Crafting. So I think what we're going to say for Bill is that you will hunt when there's hunting to do. You'll also craft and tailor if there isn't, which we're already doing. Okay. And then Savannah, we've got you crafting where needs be. We need some research done. We haven't really picked another project, so I guess we could. Noble apparel, harp. If we're going to go down the road of getting this done, we should probably think about getting it done fairly soon. I wonder if we're better off getting like geothermals up. Which is down here. It's a lot of research, but once we've got it, it's a lot of power. But we don't necessarily need it right now. What else is there? How do I go about getting this? I need smithing. Okay, fine. Let's do smithing. And then we'll get this, because components are going to be quite high on the list of things that we need, right? I don't know where that is anymore. Okay, we'll go with that. Okay, everybody. What are you doing? Building a snowman. That's fine. Everybody needs a snowman now and then. Bill, what are you going to do? So they're all just chilling out, apart from Pansy, who's bringing back some components. Fine with this. I'd love it if someone would go and... Who's doing what? Is this you making this noise? Oh, no, it's you doing the flooring. Okay. So you're going to come and dig at compacted machinery. I guess I'm okay with that. Okay, we'll unlock these things to be picked up for food, I guess. Feels fine. Pansy, where are you? You're playing horseshoes next to the dead muffalos and stuff. I'm okay with this. But when you're done, I'd like you to do some butchering, I think. You're going to rest. We're okay with this. Let's speed this up a little bit. Pansy's having a minor break. What's wrong? Unsightly environment. Is that because there's two dead muffalo standing beside you? Is that what's happening here? You're going to eat. I'm okay with this. I guess we need this cleaned up. Cooking a simple meal. Let's get you very quickly butchering. I guess we should also get a secondary form of power in just to cover up that situation that we've got in terms of we've only got solar power and this. Okay, you're going to butcher that. I'm fine with this. What's Bill doing? Cutting stone block. No, he's going back for something else. Okay. Not entirely sure what just happened there. Okay, actually, just while you're doing this, we'll get you going back to bed. Because we don't need to do all of this right now. I guess hauling in some of these blocks would be wise. I guess getting some turrets would also be wise. This is going to be our kill box, so if we could get the walls up, we might be in a good place. I forgot we've got some night owls. I don't know where I got dead people from. We haven't got any dead people, which is good. Got that couple of geothermals here as well, so if in theory we can get a reasonable power supply going. Cargo pods, they've crashed nearby. What's in them? Simfred, nice. There is a wolf down here, it's a little bit scary. People are building stuff, I don't know what. Is that you? Yeah, you're putting that in. Okay, fine. So you're our constructor, you're going to be doing as much constructing as we hopefully need, as and when we need it. You're pretty quick at it as well, which is great news. Taking one piece of steel, okay. More wood. Great, you're filling those up. And then hopefully you're going to be doing the walls, which we're more than happy with. There's Betty, the wandering husky. Good old Betty. Minor break risk. Bill, what's wrong? What's wrong? Night owl and daytime. Well, why are you up? Go to bed. You're going to relax socially. Just go to bed, you numpty. Where's Francis? I'm guessing you've got the same thing, right? So we need to send you to bed earlier? Oh, okay. It's because you're up at this point. I don't even know if I need to put these things in, really. We put it in, but I don't know if it's necessary. Gonna eat a meal. We're running out of food, but Pansy's on it today, from the looks of things. Francis is just chilling out. Were they up all day? Or did they just go to bed early? I don't know. Just pick up. You're going to do some stone cutting. I'm okay with this. The quicker we can get these walls up, the happier I'll be, really. Bill is doing some research. Power lines. Someone will doctor you, I'm sure. I'm not sure who, but someone will doctor you. There's a mad hare on the loose, everybody. It's coming for us. Come on, Bill, you got this. Bill, you got this. Bill, I have full faith in you, Francis. Get over here. Bill, I have no faith in you. God damn it. It's on your hair, hit it. Hit it in the face. Come on. Come on, Bill. Jesus. God damn it, Bill. You numpty. Francis, can you doctor? This is a question that in every RimWorld series I ask about 100 times. Who's our doctor? Savannah. Pansy. Francis can't even come close to doctoring. Okay. We'll get you up and we'll get you to come and treat this dude. This is a numpty. Couldn't kill a bloody hare. So Francis, I think one of the other things we want you to do... is put you on cooking... like a two. So when you've finished hauling everything, which might be forever, you'll come and do some cooking. Oh, okay. Fine. How many components have we got? 5. I feel like we... Oh, no, some down here. 25. Okay. I was going to say, I feel like we had more than that. Poor old Bill. Pansy, what's up? Awful bedroom. Underground or outdoors. Okay. What one's your bedroom? Your bedroom isn't that bad, is it? Impressiveness. Awful. Is it because it's dirty? You know what? Let's do that. Let's get someone. I don't know who. You're constructing and I want you to continue doing that. Okay, there we go. We're going to get... When Francis is up, he's going to do some cleaning. She's going to do some cleaning. Francis, are you a man or a lady? A man. Okay. It's hard snow today. I don't know why your room is so bad in comparison. Is it because these things are damaged? Let's just get these things repaired and see if it makes any difference. We also need to start doing a quest. Slightly dirty. How do I clean up? Oh, there we go. Yeah. Clean this up. It's decent now. Are you happy with a decent bedroom or is it still a problem? Oh, hold on. Do this. I don't know. I don't know. I guess we just need to keep these clean. Otherwise, people will get angry. Oh, wow. You dusted Bill and Bill recovered. Great news. Yeah, I think if we can keep someone cleaning, then we'll be all right. Although we've got quite a big home area to keep clean. Major break risk, Bill. What's wrong? Oh, you're getting there. It's just because you were a night owl, I would imagine, again. Okay, this is going to add a long time to our entering and exiting the base. I will say that. For 14 meals. We have got the bill on here to do more fine meals if we can. I guess we'll get some dusters. Do until you have two. We'll just keep some stuff in stock, I guess. Some pants. Make that five. Button-down shirt, why not? Five. Everyone wants a button-down shirt, don't they? And a bowler hat or a cowboy hat? Let's make a cowboy hat. Because we can sell these things as well if they're in stock. I don't know how much of this needs to be cleaned, Francis. It's a shame you can't set a different cleaning area, right? Minor break risk, ball and pansy. Awful bedroom. What is wrong with your bedroom? Is it that you're... I don't know what's wrong with your bedroom. Spies in 2 hours. It's decent now, so I'm guessing that goes away. Decent bedroom. There we go. Jeez. Ball. What's wrong with you? You're the spot one supposed to be building here, Ball. I'm not going to lie. I feel like we don't get much done. Okay, we've got some actual surrounds here. Let's get this lamp built. We've got an actual wall. The only place they can come in is up here. I think that'll help. Get a little bit of light in here. Rid of these and these. So I don't know if they're going to walk past these or not. We'll have to see. I think they probably can. But we can also remove them if we wanted to. It's a long way round to get to our get to our graves now. Who isn't doing their work here? Who's the doctor? Oh, it's you. Okay. I guess we'll make this a one before you do that. Billy's making clothes instead of research, and I guess that's fine. I don't know what the priority is there, in all honesty. Come on, Ball. You're doing a grand job over here. Absolute legend. Okay. Royal Tribute Collector. Royal Tribute Collector, the Fallen Imperium, is approaching. They will accept any prisoners and gold you offer as a tribute. One who gives over the tribute will receive the royal favour for fulfilling the tradition and supporting the upper houses. Inspect your collector to arrive roughly twice per year as long as you're not enemies of the Fallen Empire. They'll hang around the colony for some time before leaving. You can attack them. Oh my god. There's a lot of them. What's wrong with you? Serious pain. There's not a lot I can do about that. In all honesty, you're more of a hindrance than you are a help at this moment in time, love. Right. Where are they? Here they come. Yeah, maybe we need another way in and out. Okay, who's our talker? It's Francis, I think. Francis, what are you doing? Cleaning dirt. Yeah, out there. Brilliant. Come and talk to this dude. Okay. How do I... I'm guessing I just do that. I don't know. Let's just come out of this for a second. Quests. I'm guessing I just give you a gift, right? do. Gift. How do I... I don't know how to give you anything, I'm afraid. There you go. Have some gifts that we didn't give you. I don't know how to give them money. I'll try one more time, see if I can figure it out. I think I'm just an idiot. We've got silver, right? Yeah, we've got silver, but they want gold. I wonder if that's the definition of we just don't have what they need. Inspired recruitment. Okay, well, that's good news if we can get a prisoner. You in a better mood now? Unsightly environment. We need to put some stuff down in this room. We're getting some clothes though, so that's good. How do the bills look? How do the bills look, Bill? Make pants. Make button-down shirts. Make cowboy hats. We'll put two in, because then when people pick them up, then we know. Okay. Don't know if this is going to be bad news that we didn't give anything to these guys. Where are you going, Francis? All in plain leather. Okay. It's quite a lot of it out here. Is there more stuff down here as well? Yeah. Okay. So you should be bringing that stuff in. Do we get a warning when we come over here, I wonder? I'm guessing we must do. Come on, Bill, you got this. We're almost there. Sorry, Ball. Ball and Bill are going to confuse me for the whole thing. We should kill one of them. No, we shouldn't. We shouldn't. Oh. Poor old Ball. Leave Ball alone. She's hurling them from across one area. Come on now. Insulted twice. Oh God, there's a fight. Nice. We got a gift. A revolver. Nice. Thanks, people. Who needs a revolver? Who's our shooters here? You're going to go and heal, and then you'll come back and get that, I assume. Let's just quickly butcher. Poor old Ball. What a bitch. Right, okay. See what, Ball is flying through this construction work. It's good news. I guess we should probably put a door in. Oh, that's right. We got some auto doors, didn't we? I think wood will be okay. Why can I not just upgrade the auto doors? I mean, that seems like the obvious thing, right? I'm going to do all of these ones, I think. Deconstruct all of these and then we'll replace them. Bill, I'd like you to stop tailoring and get crafting now. So you're going to come and get some stones, right? Okay. We're making some more of these, so that's good news. Ball. Okay, what's up? Insulted times three, unsightly. So I think you should be all right without when you're back to this. Your bedroom is awful, so I think we need to get you a concrete floor in, at least. That should help the situation. Okay, Bill is making some blocks. Gonna have a meal. Cotton plant died because of cold. I think we kind of expected that. Now, while we're all here cleaning dirt, I think I'm going to get you to... Let's get you to haul this stuff in first. I want to know if this triggers a thing as well. When we bring you back out here, we'll have a little look. Bull, why are you still upset? Because you're insulted. Oh, man. You've been thinking about it for a long while. Have a meal. There you go. Go eat in their room. Yeah, good on you, Bull. That'll help. Oh, good. You're fully healed. Nice. From the food poisoning, I guess. What are you going to go do? Cloud watching. Okay. You're going to go finish this off. I wonder if we should have put auto doors in here, but they're so expensive. Okay, we get for about 5 to 7 meals a day, I think. Maybe a little bit more. Okay, we're almost there. Good work. Go on, Bull. You're on it. Oh, you little legend. Oh, this one here. I missed this one. Okay, you got that one to do. Francis, what are you doing? Cleaning dirt. What I want you to do, actually, is come down here, if you may. I just want to see if this is the old ancient danger thing. It must be. Okay, let's get you undrafted and then get you to haul in this stuff. What about this? Why aren't you? Can you not haul both? Maybe we'll pick them both up on the way. Oh, okay, fine. Super. Okay, Paul, what are you working on next? Hauling 10 steel to lamp. I'm okay with that. We've got some stuff in storage as well, so some steel, so we should be fine. We've got some steel up here, so we should be fine. Cleaning dirt again. So the problem is these are filthy straight away, but we can't set like a... This is the thing that really annoys me in this. I don't think there's anywhere to set a cleaning area. But what we can do, I suppose, is remove some of this stuff on the outside. Problem is, as soon as there's a fire, we have problems. Because ultimately, if there's a fire here now, we're in all sorts of bother. I'm going to remove all of this, I think. I'm worried about that stuff. I'm worried about cleaning out here, but we just have to be wary of fires not being put out. Yeah, it'd be nice to have like a zone for cleaning, so I could just say, look, I only want you to clean in this area here, and that would mainly be like the kitchen, the butchering room, and the dining room, and then all of the bedrooms. They're the ones that are most important to me. You have something to eat. So we've got 16 meals at night. Really like it if you could haul some of this stuff in. There is a grizzly bear out there, so beware. And you're going to refuel the stove. Oh, the thing. I'm okay with that. I guess we could get an electric stove in now, to be honest. What cotton plants have we got? I didn't think we had any left, but... Banner is up. Let's get you to equip this. You're going to do some tailoring. What is your tailoring like?